Now, the boys are a week behind the ladies in their playoffs as high school baseball team still in the area round of the postseason today. It's been quite a year for Kilgore High School sports, and the Bulldog baseball squad looking to stay alive today against Pittsburgh. The Dogs lost to the Pirates last night, so they needed two wins at Driller Park in Kilgore today to advance, and Kilgore up 3-2 when we pick things up until Brandon Colbert comes through. That RBI single ties the game up at 3. Bottom of the fourth, though, Kilgore back up 4-3, and Jared Wood with a chopper up the middle. That scores two more. Bulldogs lead now at 6-3. Top of the fifth, it's 7-3 Kilgore. They can do it on the mound as well. Kilgore's Michael Hampton gets a strikeout there to end the frame. Then in the bottom of the fifth, 8-3 Bulldogs, and they just keep coming. Another RBI here for Jared Wood. Bulldogs go on to win that game 9-3, meaning it all came down to game three of the series. Pittsburgh comes back, though, able to edge Kilgore 6-5. So the Pirates advance.